how to install the SRCOOL12K. In this video, we will discuss the installation requirements of the SRCOOL12K, including unit placement, duct connection, drainage options, and some recommendations to ensure efficient and long-lasting operation of the unit. This video is a general introduction to installation and does not replace the user's guide. Be sure to read the SRCOOL12K user's guide for complete installation instructions. After removing the unit from the shipping container, refer to the parts list in the user's guide to ensure that all parts have been included. Next, visually inspect the unit for damage that may have occurred during transit. If you notice a problem, visit www.tripplite.com/support for service. Do not attempt to operate a damaged unit. Prior to installation, ensure that the unit will be located in a level space with at least 20 inches clearance on all sides for proper airflow. The unit should be installed in a location close enough to an AC power outlet to allow you to plug the unit in without straining its cord. Do not use an extension cord to connect the unit to AC power. If the unit will operate in a confined space such as a closet, you must supply makeup air in order to maintain efficient airflow. A vent of at least 100 square inches installed near the bottom of the door should supply adequate makeup air for a typical closet. Consult applicable building codes for more information. To connect the exhaust duct, press the duct firmly into the exhaust opening and turn it clockwise until it connects firmly to the unit. Connect the exhaust adapter to the other end of the duct the same way. Press the adapter firmly onto the duct and turn the adapter clockwise until it is firmly connected to the duct. The SRCOOL12K can be exhausted to a window opening or drop ceiling plenum space. In this video, we will demonstrate exhausting into a drop ceiling plenum. For more information on window exhaust installation, please refer to your owner's manual. To begin the exhaust installation, measure the drop ceiling tile width and adjust the included exhaust panel to the same width. Then, snap the exhaust adapter into the panel to attach. Insert the panel and adapter into the ceiling grid, taking care to let the panel rest on top of the grid. Position the panel and make adjustments as needed. Replace the ceiling tile when the exhaust panel is appropriately positioned. If the installation is permanent, Tripp Lite recommends trimming the ceiling tile so that there are no gaps in the ceiling plenum space. To ensure optimal performance and ventilation, the exhaust duct should be connected to the space using as straight and short path as possible. Do not allow the duct tube to bend between the unit and exhaust area. The exhaust area should be at least 10 inches deep to provide adequate ventilation. The SRCOOL12K can be used to cool a small room by using the attached louvered vent. If you need to spot cool specific areas, you can also connect a cooling duct to the unit. First, remove the louvered vent and replace it with the duct adapter. Then, connect the duct as before, pressing it into the adapter and turning it clockwise until it is firmly connected. Now you can position the cooling tube wherever it is needed. If you plan to cool a rack enclosure, place the end of the cooling duct over a perforated area near the top of the enclosure's front door, or near the top of the bank of equipment that it requires cooling. Cool air will sink and spread across the air intakes at the front of the rack enclosure. When the SRCOOL12K cools or dehumidifies, condensation forms. The unit has a built-in re-evaporator that allows it to expel condensation through the warm air exhaust stream. The unit ships with both the upper and lower drainage plugs pre-installed. For re-evaporation through the exhaust duct, leave both plugs installed. To drain condensation, remove the bottom plug and connect a user-supplied drain line to the unit. When using the unit in dehumidify mode, remove the top plug and route the drain line to external drainage. The bottom plug must remain installed. Today we've shown you how to install your SRCOOL12K portable air conditioning unit. For additional help installing or operating your product, contact your Tripp Lite representative or our customer service department. Thank you for your interest in Tripp Lite products.